Many researchers would like to take advantage of the power of supercomputers, but don't feel comfortable using the very technical command line interface that's typical of complex, high-performance computing systems. Open OnDemand lets you utilize Penn State's high-performance computing resources in a graphical, menu-based environment that looks and feels like the desktop or web-based applications you're used to. In this video, we'll cover accessing and logging on to Open OnDemand. We'll give a quick overview of all the things you can do in Open OnDemand. Finally, we'll walk through a simple job submission to give you an idea of one common workflow. Open OnDemand is accessed through your web browser, so there's nothing to download or install. Simply go to this web address, portal.aci.ics.psu.edu. If you're not logged in, you'll be prompted to complete this two-factor authentication step. Much of the Open OnDemand homepage is devoted to general information and occasional alerts about system health and usage, but let's focus on this menu at the top of the page. Files is where you can access and manage all of the files you have stored on the ACI system. Jobs opens the dashboard for creating and monitoring the status of all your jobs. Interactive apps lets you run interactive jobs in a GUI environment very similar to the desktop version of several popular programs like MATLAB and COMSOL. You can use user tools to monitor your storage quotas, including home, work, and scratch storage. This is also where those users with paid system allocations can keep tabs on their usage of the system. As you can see, many users can utilize the Open OnDemand interface to complete all of their work on the ICS-ACI system without ever having to deal with an SSH terminal. Now let's walk through a simple example of how you might use Open OnDemand. Suppose you wanted to run an analysis in MATLAB. In Interactive Apps, choose MATLAB. From here, you can specify the resources you'll need for your job, including the software version you want to use and the number of hours required for your job. A number of factors can influence how quickly your job will start, but if you'd like to work on other things while you wait, you can check this box to receive an email notification when your job is running. Then click Launch. This screen will change as the job is queued, then starting, and when it's running, click here to launch the application. You'll be able to work with the MATLAB GUI just as you would do on your desktop. Now let's take a look at how you launch a Jupyter Notebook with Open OnDemand. From Interactive Apps, choose Jupyter Notebook. Now select the resources you'll need for your job. For this example, we'll select a single hour job to run on two cores. Then click Launch. When the job is running, click Connect to Jupyter Network Server. This opens a new tab, giving you access to all of your ACI files within the Jupyter environment. You can use this interface just like any other Jupyter environment. For instance, you can create a new Jupyter notebook by choosing New, Python. Note that some types of sessions provide a shareable link to allow anybody with the link to view your session from any computer. When you're finished, you can delete the job by clicking the Delete button. Open OnDemand offers a simple graphical interface to access ICS-ACI resources. You can access and manage your stored files, monitor your allocation usage and storage quotas, and of course, run jobs using a simple graphical user interface.